What led to this moment, Fields?
Well, we thought that Mike Mularkey was going to stay after a win last Saturday night over the Kansas City Chiefs. But if you look closely at the words from the Titans ownership group about him sticking around as the head coach long term, if you parse them, you can see that it was sort of a soft stance by the Titans as an organization. And this morning, despite reports that he was staying yesterday and was going to get a long-term extension with the Tennessee Titans, Mike Mularkey and the team mutually agreed to part ways this morning. And it's a surprise, as this is a man who the players clearly respected and the team had thrown some public confidence behind over the past 8 days. And yet this morning, the Tennessee Titans will officially begin the search for their newest head coach.